All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, temperatures on Monday in the upper range of the 80s. Temperatures on Tuesday, much, much cooler thanks to a strong cold front. It will sweep across the region Monday night, giving us a few showers, but really producing a dramatic shift of the temperatures. Now, you'll feel it on Tuesday morning, but you'll really feel it Tuesday afternoon. For example, overnight Tuesday, temperatures in the 50s, pretty close to normal for this time of year, but Tuesday afternoon, instead of those 80s, we'll be lucky to get into the 70s, with some folks along the Treasure Coast seeing temperatures just in the 60s. So cool weather, it's back in South Florida. For boating, seas running 2 to 4 feet, inland waters a light chop. Temperatures on Tuesday in the low 70s, warming a bit on Wednesday and Thursday with highs in the 70s. By Friday, we're back in the upper 70s.